Hello, it's Rebrisser, and now we're on part 4 of RiME. So last time we played, we are finding more information about this island. There seemed to be a king, and I'm starting to think this boy is related to the king somehow. There was these two images that popped up of the king and the boy crying. So yeah, now we entered that giant temple, and now we're going to see what's in it. Oh. Am I allowed in here? I hope I'm not. Ha! Okay. Sure. I guess. Oh, so. I love this scene, voice. I have no idea what's going on. Oh, this is such a weak one. I'm guessing I'm on the other side. Ha! Oh, maybe if I just yell anyways. Oh, that was so funny and cute. Let me connect. Here we go. Can I? Oh no, that's not even open. Ha! No. How am I not small enough for this? Kid. Is it? Yeah, it looks like I can go in. Okay, well, I guess not. Oh, maybe that's what I need to do. Maybe I need to roll in. Force my way in. Huh. Well, I yelled at all the flames that I know of. That's where I came in from. Oh, I'm getting, I'm feeling lost. Yeah, okay. Yeah, this is where I came from. Okay. Whew. I was really questioning myself. Okay, so last time I went left. I'll go right, but I feel like I've been on the outside. Oh, no, I haven't. Oops. Okay. Oops. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh my god. There we go. Freaks me out because I can't find my way out. Ha! Hmm. Oh, this one lost its flame. I hope that's okay. This one too. Ha! Okay. Oh. That was great. Oh, but before I go in here, I saw something I could go up. Darn my curiosity. Hopefully it's a collectible. And hopefully I find this hole again. Wait, did I see it? Yeah, it's over here. No. Oh, there we go. This is where I'm asking to get stuff. Oh, there we go. That looks easier to get up. The light makes me want to go there. But like, I just don't think I could. And then what? What? Well, I guess there. Oh, I did it. I was actually able to do it. Whew. Okay. Ho ho. I'm about to have a heart attack. Okay. Ha! Okay. Oh man, I hope this isn't the way to go. What a cute. So cute. I don't know why this creeps me out. Ooh, really creeps me out. That collectible. Just looks like kind of reminds me of a person, I don't know why. Like maybe like a weird alien thing, if that makes sense. Can't see. No, I have to. What's down here? I don't think I can make that jump. Oh, that's from the very beginning. Ah, okay. I can't believe I didn't notice these giant statues. This is the one. It's kind of creepy that the doors are tall and slim. It just makes me think of those giant statues too. Yeah, like the, I mean, it would be cool if there's aliens, but I'd be really creeped out. Oh, there's Buddy. Hi. How you doing? Okay. What is this thing? Voice is so pretty. I guess this like lights up a path. Gosh, it's beautiful. Oh. The butt rub. Okay, there's a door up there. Huh. Ooh. Oh. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, this is really cool. I love this idea. Oh my gosh. I'm so nervous. Oh, it moved. What? Did I mess up? Is this supposed to sing? What was that? Oh my gosh. Okay, next time I'll just sing at it. Oh. How odd. Why did it just... I mean, it's not my business, why? Oh, and this is where I entered. Oh, I meant to shout, not... The path of light, aww. Okay. I feel like I went right last time. Okay. That's not it. That's not it. Oops, sorry. Okay, now I'm ready. I feel like I have explored. Oh, I have a lot of yelling to do. Ha! Oh, it'd be so cool just walking down and like every time you pass some flames, they get brighter like that. That'd be cool. They used to do a very cute yell. Oh, it's the folks. I saw a beard. I think I saw a beard. Oh my gosh. Oh. So we don't want to fall. Oh, that's so cool. Poof. Oh, what happened? Oh, did he? He ran into the wall again. Those fire big. Ooh. It's kind of scary. Feels like a dream. Don't say no. Oh yeah, his cape. Wait, what? I can't move the camera. Okay. Oh. Trying to think of that achievement, don't say no. Red scarf we saw in the very beginning during the storm. I'm really worried for what this story is gonna be. Don't break my heart. What? the heck? I'll sing. I'm a performer. Thank you for coming to my concert. What the fuck? Oh, this is so creepy. Look at that. Look at them. They just don't look cute. Boop. 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 This is kind of scary for a kid. But you know, they're just not good backup dancers. Oh, how creepy. I made a point. I don't know what that point is, but I made a point. Oh my god, look at them. I mean, I shouldn't judge, but this is a cult thing or something. Okay. I think I'm actually gonna end it here. That was a lot. My brain. I want to like look up what some of this means, but I'm worried for spoilers. I don't know. I'll see what I can do to get around with it. But what do you guys think about that weird dreamlike thing with the boat and those things and the statues that like crumpled when you touched them? I have no idea. Thank you for watching this video. It means a lot to me and I really hope you enjoyed it. And if you have, then please leave a thumbs up. And if you haven't yet, please subscribe. Thank you.